But there's so much new things. There, like abapGit. What is that?
AbapGit is been described as the most exciting thing that's happening in the SAP world. That's not even developed by SAP.
What?
And what's happening again is as the years go by, ABAP becomes more and more like other languages, like the so-called cool languages like Java and JavaScript.
Mm.
Git, what they use is something called Git for version control.
Mm-hmm.
People say, no, we don't need that in SAP. Our version control is wonderful. It's absolutely brilliant. It can't be beaten. However, again, if you just step outside your little comfort zone for a second and discover what Git is, you'll see that it's completely different concept than SAP's ever been used to. But it's the path that SAP is going down.
Hmm.
SAP have even now started issuing new software using, they put it on GitHub, you download it using abapGit. A good example would be the so-called clean code checks.
Hmm.
Available by GitHub. And that's an SAP product, basically.
And that's all open source, right?
It is indeed.